Oh, look how cute this is, you guys. I was on my mirror plant island, and I was like, why is there Frosty the snowman? Oh, my singing monsters feeling so festive. So these little guys are, we got a Frosty, we got an upside down stocking, we have some, this guy just has some Jack Frost on him, we got some candy canes, a present, a bow tie, and it looks like the top of a Christmas tree. So everybody has been Christmas-fied, not everybody, but a lot of people are feeling jolly. If I was my singing monster, I'd probably be this guy today, just, you know, the man that, like, yeah. But he might actually still get a little bit of Christmas going on. This was funny though, because I just was here to see if, like, I had bred anything for my celestial island, which I keep on breeding everything that I don't need, of course. And this caught my eye, and it really did give me a smile. Aw, thanks, my singing monster. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Jolly Wally to all y'all too. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, and Happy Mother Trucker New Year! Full moon messing with me, or just Christmas in general. I wish it would scram, beat it, get out of here, kid. But I am, like, loving how cute they are. They're so cute. Like, really. Aww, Christmas spirit lives in all of us. Ugh. Mine's, like, pretty much stuck in my throat right now. Which one's your favorite? Comment below. I can't remember their names, but let me know which one's your favorite. I'm curious. Just say, like, Christmas bow, Frosty, gift box, upside down stocking, candy canes, or Christmas tree topper. Let me know your favorite. So cute. Can't walk away. Having trouble pushing it. Recording. Screen recording.